Is this on? Is the video on? You hear the Pledge of Allegiance?
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Eisenhower. Welcome to ETV. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio. Today is Wednesday, October 7th. I'm Brielle. ETV starts now. Make kindness go viral with an act of kindness and challenge friends and classmates to pay it forward with their acts of kindness. Make a video of doing acts of kindness and submit it to your guidance counselor. The top videos will be put on our website. We will accept videos from today until October 12th. Today is picture day. Check with your HR teacher for the schedule. In today's news headline, Apple has set the date for its latest iPhone's debut. The new device, rumored to be called the iPhone 12, will be unveiled on October 13th. Today there will be sunshine and clouds mixed with high 74. Winds could occasionally gust over 40 miles per hour. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 62 degrees. Hello, Eisenhower. Today is October 7th. Let's find out what happens today in history. The pandemic has created a coin shortage. Stores across the country are having trouble keeping their registers filled with enough change. Let's go find out more.
The U.S. has come across a coin shortage ever since the coronavirus has gotten worse in 2020. The reason for this coin shortage is because people have been using money and not wanting change back because they are scared the money might spread the virus. There's not enough coins circulating. The U.S. Mint is where the coins are made for the U.S., and they say the U.S. Mint have been making more coins than normal. The U.S. Mint is trying to encourage people to use more coins. For example, big banks did not take coin exchanges, but now they do because they want to help improve the coin shortage. Another example is people would get an extra $5 every time they brought $100 in coins to the bank, so they would encourage people to use more coins.
Eisenhower is celebrating some birthdays today. All of ETV wants to wish happy birthday to Adeline in 6D. And now for the joke of the day. What did one ocean say to the other? Nothing. They just waved. Thank you for watching, Eisenhower. Have a great day.